Namah Shivaya students, today I am going to finish page number 53 with the following types of sums. Do the sums in your notebook. Let's start doing the sum. You have to copy the sum in this way. You have to arrange the sum in the vertical manner. Putting the place values, you will arrange the sum in vertical manner. Then do the sum in the same way how we have done in the previous video class. So see, in the ones place we have 2 and here 4. So 2 is less than 4, so we have to borrow 1 from tens place. As we borrow 1 from tens place, 2 become 12. Now 12 minus 4, that is 8. Now as we borrow 1 from here, and this is in tens place, you see 0 minus 0. But as we borrow 1 from tens place, we have to borrow again 1 from here. So again from 100 place, if we are borrowing 1, then this 0 become 10. But as we borrow 1 from here, so this 10 become 9. Now we have to subtract 9 minus 0, that is 9. As we borrow 1 from this 100 place, this 4 become 3. Now 3 minus 2, that is 1. So answer will be 198. Same way the next sum, see, you have to copy the sum, you have to write the sum with proper place values. This 54 will not be here. Here in thousands place you will not write 5, and in 100 place you will not write 4. You have to write in the proper place values. See, I have written 2743 minus 54, that means 4 will be in ones place and 5 will be in tens place. Now we have to continue the subtraction by arranging it vertically. Now see, 3 is less than 4, so we have to borrow 1 from tens place, that means 3 become 13. Now 13 minus 4, so after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, that means 9. Now this 1 we have borrowed from tens place, so this 4 become 3. As 3 is less than 5, so we have to borrow again 1 from 100 place. As we borrow 1 from 100 place, so this 3 become 13. Now 13 minus 5, after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, so this is 8. As we borrow 1 from 100 place, so this 7 become 6. Now 6 minus no value means 0, that means 6 minus 0 is 6, and we have not borrowed anything for in the 100 place, so this 2 also, 2 minus 0 become 2. So answer is 2689. Now see the next sum, J number. You have to arrange the sum same way by putting the place values. Now you do a calculation like the previous manner, like 1 is less than 3, so we have to borrow 1 from here, so this 1 become 11. Now after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, so 8, okay. Now 5, we have borrowed 1 from the tens place, so this 5 become 4. Now 4 is less than 6, so we have to borrow, because we will subtract from more value to less value. So we have to borrow 1 from 100 place and make it 14. So after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So this is 8. Now as we borrow 1 from here, so this 100 place, 1 will become 1 minus 1, 0. Now see, 0 is less than 1. So we have to borrow again 1 from here. So as we borrow 1 from here, so this 0 become 10. Now 10 minus 1, that is 9. As we borrow 1 from here, so this 3 become 2. Now see, 2 minus 2 is 0. Most left side, 0 have no value, so we will not put any 0. So the answer is 988. Now children, we will start doing the problem sums based on subtraction. We will first attempt the first 1, 2, 3, 4, this first four problem sums. Among these problem sums, 3 and 4, I will show you how to do. 1 and 2, you will do in your classwork copy. In number 3 problem sum, it has been stated, Mr. Borua ordered 925 cups of ice cream for his party. At the end of the party, 189 cups were left. How many cups of ice creams did the guest have? So, how you will write the statement in your copy? See, number of ice cream ordered is equal to 925 cups. Okay, and number of ice creams left, that is 189 cups. Therefore, number of ice cream used is equal to, we have to subtract. So, how we will subtract? This is 5. 5 is less than 9, so we have to borrow 1 from the tens place. So, this 5 become 15. Now, see, 15 minus 9. So, after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So, 6. As we borrow 1 from here, so this 2 become 1. Now, 1 is less than 8, so we have to borrow 1 again from 100 place. As we borrow 1 from here, so this 1 become 11. Now, 11 minus 8, that is 3. Now, again, 1 as we borrowed, so this 9 become 8. Now, 8 minus 1, that is 7. So, 736 cups. You will write 736 cups. So, answer will be, the guest had 736 cups of ice cream. Sum number 4, a poultry firm sold 5,392 eggs in a week. It sold 1,587 less eggs in the next week. How many eggs did it sell in the second week? So, number of eggs sold in a week, that is 5,392. Number of less eggs sold in the next week, that is 1,587. So, as the next week, the less eggs are sold, so we have to subtract from the total number of eggs. So, how we will subtract? See, 2 is less than 7, so we have to borrow 1 from the next tens place. So, this 2 become 12. Now, 7 here, 12 minus 7 is 5. As we borrow 1 from tens place, so this 9 become 8. Now, see, 8 minus 8, that is 0. As we have not borrowed anything, but see, 3 is less than 5, so we have to borrow again 1 from the thousands place. So, as we borrow 1, this 3 become 13. Now, 13 minus 5, that is after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, that is 8. As we borrow 1 from here, so this 5 become 4. Now, 4 minus 1, that is 3. So, answer is 3,805. So, answer you will write in the second week, 3,805 eggs sold. This is how you have to do the problem sums. I have solved number 3 and 4 problem sums for you. You will do problem sum number 1 and 2 from exercise 6F, that is page number 55. You will do the sum in your classwork copy. This is the end of the video class. Namaste.